I tried keto, including liquid ketone esters. I got psoriasis on my scalp that was unbelievable. I stopped the ketone esters, put carbohydrates back in my diet, and it went away within a week.
Was it just like the same foods you would normally eat, but like you pulled the carbohydrates and then increased the quantities of the other stuff that you were already tolerating normally?
Yeah, a little more fat. And the only thing I had were those ketone esters, which were interesting in their own right.